In this video, we'll learn how to import a caption file into Vegas Pro. Vegas Pro supports the following caption file type formats: Sonaris closed captioning, subrip subtitles, and many more. Now it's time to import your caption and subtitles into Vegas Pro. For this example, we're going to use the .srt or subrip format. Have your SRT file ready that you got from Rev. First, here's how you import your subtitles file if you plan to burn them into the video. In the top left of Vegas Pro, choose Insert from the menu bar and then select Insert Subtitles from File. From the dialog box produced, click Browse to select the location of your .srt subtitle file. Leave the preset field as default. Click on OK to import your subtitles. You're now able to see the subtitle text in the track. The video clip and the subtitles text clip are in sync. Now, if you want to import and edit closed captions in Vegas Pro, choose File from the menu bar and then select Import. From the list, choose Closed Captioning. We will choose the file type to be .srt and find the file where it's located and click Open. To be able to see the captions on the video, select the Overlays button from the right-hand side of the menu bar and then choose your desired caption type from the drop-down menu. For primary language captions, this is likely CC1. Leave the Overlays button depressed and the captions will appear in the video preview. This will make it easier to check your captions alongside the video. The video clip and the captions are in sync. In the next video, we'll talk in detail about editing your captions in Vegas Pro.